Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no!
Birdo, no!
He was a mutiny!
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed her trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards.
Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Thanks, but I'm good here.
All right. We'll make rum just in case. Just know that you don't have to play solitaire all the time.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless. You're better than this.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now... I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family. I should have killed Randall myself.
You already killed Zachary for what he did to Greg. Do you really want to keep going down this road?
That's for me to decide.
Ugh! Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything.
He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
I'm right here.
Good. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please... We have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
She's coming here for her brother, when she sees what we did.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
Norma wants her brother.
This better work.
It will, I think.
It's risky.
Even if it does work, then what? Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
It might work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here. I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, come back here.
Sam!
Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar.
You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just... wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
You don't need that gun, James.
I hope you're right.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... The things he said... The way he was laughing about Dad... He can't get away with it.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her, too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready, you know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
Wish it didn't always come to this. Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay. This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out.
Right behind you.
Ugh. Worked better than I thought.
Hey, thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
Want a hand?
No. Having something to do helps me not think about everything.
Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on.
Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe.
Norma doesn't care about any of that. She's coming here, and she's not gonna stop just because this place has sentimental value.
I know. I don't expect you to understand. You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work. Is that music?
Can I come in? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please. Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
James Fairbanks, Alex Fairbanks.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. They let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
look really happy together. Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. Get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. I think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no, they're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. It doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off...
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Fine, Michonne.
Just make sure everyone else is ready when Norma comes.
Not gonna be able to look at that the same way again. James and Alex, wonder how they'll get through all this.
Michonne, I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.